Only one more day.
I wonder what Santa's going to get us.
Yeah, I wonder. Hey,
what? You
know something else I wonder?
What?
What is Christmas really all about?
You don't know?
Yeah, very funny.
Oh, you know presents, Christmas, trees, all that stuff.
What?
Who said that?
You got this all wrong.
It's the tree.
What do you mean I got this all wrong? I am a Christmas expert.
You think? Mr. Tree, what is Christmas really all about?
That's a very good question, Emma. Hey, Josh, do you have a Bible?
Yeah, I will go get it.
Oh, here we go. Kids, cover your eyes and go in.
Okay, see.
Just go in, Josh.
Okay, Jim.
Wait for me.
Time to go meet some moms and dads. Here we go.
Whoa, that was fun.
Where are we?
In the city of Nazareth, where Mary lives.
Hey, look at the bright light.
Let's head over to Mary's house and check it out.
Look, it's Mary. That's right, Mary of Nazareth.
That's right, Mary of Nazareth.
Not be afraid. I have a message from the Lord. You will give birth to the Son of God.
What? I didn't sign up for this.
Speaking of marriage, you will marry Joseph.
Okay, if the Lord wants to help me in.
I thought you just said.
Never mind that.
Let's just pray. Yay, they're going to get married and we're going to get to go to a wedding.
Yuck, don't count me in. I don't like weddings.
All right, you kids, back into the Bible.
Whatever.
I'm so excited.
Kids these days.
Yeah, we are not at a wedding.
Too bad.
Where are we?
We're in a dream.
Whose dream?
Yossi.
Hi, Joseph.
Commanded to marry Mary. Hey, what? Yeah, right.
Why did you marry her?
Because you will help her give birth to the Son of God.
If God says so, I'm in.
My work here is done.
Bye.
That was amazing.
Shall we go in?
Yes, we shall.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Whoosh!
Why are we wearing nice clothes?
It's the wedding day.
A few hours later.
Yay!
I love weddings.
Can we just go now?
Yes, here we go!
Okay, that
sounds
amazing. Sick.
Now where are we?
We're in the city of walking to Bethlehem with Mary and Joseph.
Can I ride on a camel, please?
There's just enough for all of us to ride on.
Cool, I've never ridden a camel.
Okay. A camel.
There.
I'm
and oh boy.
Tree.
Tree.
Go.
There he is!
I like these sheep. They're nice.
Yeah, they're cute.
Do you want to see lots of sheep?
Yes.
And then let's head out of the stable.
More sheep? This life is full of sheep.
Let's go. Josh.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, feet hurt.
Are you tired now?
Yes.
Yes.
We're stopping to tell things.
We are here to tell you that the Savior is born. He is the King of all kings.
The King that is better than all kings? How splendid. Will you find him giving his exact address?
Yes, sir.
Meanwhile.
All right, it's time to get some shut-eye.
In we go.
Okay, that was short.
Listen up, kings. Real kings don't tell that king where the King of Kings is born. Herod is planning to kill him.
Okay, thanks for the tip.
put that back on. Sorry.
Hurry up.
Oh boy, that was fun. We are back in the stable with Mary and Joseph.
Hey, look at the kings.
What are they giving Jesus?
Presents.
Cool.
All right, kids, time to go home.
Yeah, this was fun.
Yes, this was lots of fun.
But before I go, now do you know what Christmas is really about?
Yes.
It's about the birth of Jesus.
Good. All right. Goodbye.
Bye, Tree. Thanks for the adventures.
It's been a long night. Time for bed, Emma.
Night, night, Josh. This was a cool Christmas something.
Oh,